You know, you never forget your first motorcycle. I'd like to send this one out to all the Honda riders out there. It's called Harley Someday. Those Harleys cost too much money. A small bike was all he could buy. Well, he covers it up on his carport. Then he went solid, he died. Well, he act just as tough as his buddies. They drink Harley Davidson beer. And he tells anyone that'll listen. He's buying a panhead next year. Hear me all laughing, think it's so funny. Especially when we hear him say, right now I just got me a Honda, but I'll have a Harley someday. Well, he don't take his bike to Daytona, but he carries his helmet along. And the iron horse of loan shirt he's wearing, his bike wig 1991. He's a bona fide wannabe tough guy, with long hair and chains on his boots. But he works 9 to 5 Monday through Friday in loafers and Ivy League suit. And we all laugh and think it's so funny, especially when we hear him say, right now I'm just learning to ride, man, but I'll have a Harley someday. Well, he's thinking of getting a tattoo and maybe an earring or two. And you know it's hard to admit it, we all know what he's going through. He says it's a true weekend warrior. He's wearing his old faded Harley hat. And in fact, it's hard to remember that we all started out just like that. And we all laugh and think it's so funny, especially when we hear him say, right now I just got me a Honda, but I'll have a Harley someday. Hey, right now I'm just learning to ride, man, but I'll have a Harley, I'll have a Harley, I'll have a Harley someday.
Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor. Let the bodies hit the floor.
Wow. I started drinking in the middle of the day, strumming my guitar, y'all, sitting by the bay. She turned the corner, and all she had to say was, for $47, honey, you can drive on home with me. Well, I reached in my pockets to see what I could see. I said, hold on, honey, I need a woman.